through that little gate to the right and then forget about going through the start, or else you will DNF and screw up everyone else's time.